memory, the songs and the symphony that we had yesterday. Oh, free, free were these city roads that now feel so overgrown and hard to escape. Deep beyond the surface lies an eminence that never died. Oh, so unjustified, still you carry on. You're a soldier, oh, you're a fighter. I'm going to waste another day, just take what comes your way. Oh, if you know what you want, feel how high you want to feel it. If you know what you want, say, oh, I want to hear you say it. If you know where you want to go,
choose your destination. A man sacrificed his life for salvation, so we can sing Bob Marley songs of redemption. You a believer or a non-believer, there's no exception. I walk through the ashes when the Lord burns the sinners, barefooted, all draped out in linens, repentant. I live through sacrifice, and now I wait my eternal residence in paradise. I walk the righteous path through the Garden of Eden, with the enlightened mind of God from the knowledge of reading. How to believe I achieve through divine intervention. I'm a soldier, I'll be standing on the day of redemption.
If you know what you want, feel how high you want to feel it. If you know what you want to say, oh, I want to hear you say it. If you know where you want to go, how far do you want to take it? Cause no matter what mistakes you make, these are your redemption days. If you know what you want, feel how high you want to feel it. If you know what you want to say, oh, I wanna hear you say it. If you know where you want to go, how far do you want to take it? Cause no matter what mistakes you make, these are your redemption days.
Some great memories there from the last 9 years. Today we're at the Dub in Belfast for the 2019 Subsidiary Shield Final between two of North Down's finest, Bangor Grammar School and Sullivan Upper School. Bangor Grammar booked their place in the final with a home win over Dalriada in the semi. Their last triumph in this competition was in 1989. They are coached by Mr. Kennedy and Mr. Hunter, who both took the reins at the start of the season. Their captain is out half Reese Larmer, and their fullback is Aaron Sexton, who is also the fastest schoolboy in Ireland and the top scorer for the Ulster A's in the Celtic Cup earlier this season, with 7 tries in 6 matches. Since the start of the year, there have been a few ups and downs, but Bangor have really hit form with 2 wins against the odds in the last 2 rounds. A win today would be a perfect way to end the season in style. Their opponents today are Sullivan Upper School, located only a few miles away in Holywood, who earned their place in the final by winning against Royal School Dungannon by a margin of 20 points. Sullivan are coached by a 6-man syndicate made up of Mr. Craig, Mr. Armstrong, Mr. McGrattan, Mr. Adair and 2 Mr. Hendersons. Their captain is Jamie Thallon, and in Connor McKee they have one of the most promising young scrum halves in Ulster.
A man sacrificed his life for salvation, so we can sing Bob Marley songs of redemption. You a believer or a non-believer, there's no exception. I walk through the ashes when the Lord burns the sin.
The fans have come out in their droves and will be cheering on both sides with volume.
I live through sacrifice, and now I wait my eternal residence in paradise. I walk the righteous path through the Garden of Eden, with the enlightened mind of God from the knowledge of reading. How to believe I achieve through divine intervention. I'm a soldier, I'll be standing on the day of redemption.
If you know what you want,
the stage is set for the final time as Sullivan Upper School and Bangor Grammar School meet in the Danske Bank Subsidiary Shield Final. Let's take a look at the Bangor Grammar squad to line up today. There's once again no change in the front row, with Robbie Grant, Dylan Moore and Ben McCrossan. Tucking in behind them are Patrick Dobie and Robbie Winters in the second row. In the back row are flankers Riley Westwood and Gareth Wells, with Adam Pritchard at number 8. At 9 and 10 are Angus Christie and Bangor Grammar first 15 captain Rhys Larmer, who scored his first try of the season last time out. At centre, Connor Lussie returns from a broken thumb. In the last match, his try tally was surpassed by Ben McCrossan. He'll be keen to get that one back. Cameron Stewart joins him at 13. Lussie's return sees Harry McCracken move back to the left wing. Michael McCreary starts on the right wing. And a fullback is the striking presence of Aaron Sexton. Today's replacements are James Mahood, Jack Nesbitt, Ben Cavan, Chris Piper, Luke Norman, Oliver Hamilton, Harry Angus, and Finn Ritchie. Time for highlights now of the Subsidiary Shield final.
Thank you. Take the three.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Jubilant scenes there as Sullivan Upper win the Danske Bank Subsidiary Shield. Bangor put up an incredible fight, but just didn't have the answer for Sullivan's lethal bricks today. So the final score today, Sullivan upper 27, Bangor Grammar 5. Sullivan's tries came from Oli Faith, Ben Holly, Connor McKee and Shea Story, with McKee adding a penalty and two conversions. Bangor Grammar's try came courtesy of prop Robbie Grant. That's it for this year, and after 9 seasons to bring you the action, it's also sadly the end of our coverage here on Gryphiti. Thanks very much to everyone who's helped us out through the years, and to everyone who's followed us and interacted online. Sullivan may have won today, but there are good times ahead at Bangor Grammar. Floriat Bangoria.
Did you lose what won't return? Did you love but never learn? The fire's out but still it burns, and no one cares, there's no one there. Did you find it hard to breathe? Did you cry so much that you could barely see? In the darkness all alone, and no one cares, there's no one there. What did you see? The flares in the sky? Were you blinded by the light? Did you feel the smoke in your eyes? You thought it was the end. Lose your heart but don't know when. And no one cares, there's no one there. What did you see? The flares in the sky? Were you blinded by the light? Did you feel the smoke in your eyes? Did you see the spark? You are not alone, 'cause someone's out there sending out flares. Someone did you love but never learn? Or did you see the flares in the sky? Were you blinded by the light? Did you feel the smoke in your eyes? Did you? Smoke in your eyes, did you?